In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to connect Google Maps to your car Bluetooth and make sure that you can hear all the navigation through your car. First things first, go to your settings, open up the settings app like so, and go to your Bluetooth settings. As you can see under My Devices, my Toyota Tacoma is connected. It's not connected now, but it can be connected when I'm in my truck. And then what you want to do is make sure you pair your vehicle with your device. So make sure that is done first, because none of the things we're going to do next will work unless your car is connected. So make sure you do that. You can just go to Google, use your car's manual, whatever it is, to connect your vehicle here in Bluetooth. Then open up Google Maps like I have here. And what you want to do is tap on your profile in the upper right-hand corner. It'll be your profile image there. To bring up your Google account and settings, you want to go to settings, which is the gear icon about midway down. And then at the top there, you'll see something that says navigation. Tap into navigation. The two things that you want to enable here is play voice over Bluetooth. That needs to be enabled in blue or whatever color it may be for you. And then play as Bluetooth phone call. That needs to be enabled as well. So when you're on the phone, you can still hear it. And sometimes it overrides with certain vehicles. So I would enable both of these to get what you're wanting to get. Now, if you do want like the visual of Google Maps, you'll need to use Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, and you can just plug your device in and it automatically does it that way. And some cars even have the visuals built in, like it has the Google Maps application on the vehicle. You may just want to check your model and make sure and see if that's something available to you. Hopefully this helped. If it did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.